Today, I am most thankful for my family.
Happy Thanksgiving!
I'm thankful for my mom, my dad, my friends and family, and of course, my Acapop family.
I'm thankful for my family, Acapop, and my ukulele.
I'm thankful for a lot of things, but I decided to show you my puppy Sushi. He is super cute and sweet, and this is our first Thanksgiving together, and I'm obsessed with him.
I'm thankful for my friends, family, and dogs, and especially my Acapop family.
This Thanksgiving, I'm thankful for my friends.
This Thanksgiving, I am grateful for many things. Friends, family, of course, Acapop, but mostly, this Thanksgiving, I am grateful for my new kitten, Ruthie. She's just the sweetest, cutest, loving little thing.
I'm really thankful for all my Acapop friends.
I'm thankful for all the amazing people in my life, such as my friends, my family, and my Acapop kids.
This Thanksgiving, I'm thankful for all of my beautiful family and friends.
This year has been so amazing, and I would not be where I am today if it weren't for the love and support from my parents and my brothers. So I am beyond thankful for my family. Happy Thanksgiving!
This Thanksgiving, what I'm most thankful for is my family, the Acapop kids, and my dogs.
Thankful for my family, my friends, and everyone who's helped me along my journey. Happy Thanksgiving!
I'm thankful for my family, my dog, my amazing American friends, and my Acapop family.
This Thanksgiving, I'm thankful for my family and my dogs.
This Thanksgiving, I'm so thankful for my friends, my family, and Acapop. Love you so much. Mwah.
I'm really thankful for my friends, my family, my teachers, and my schools. And this year, I'm extremely thankful for the great opportunity that Acapop gave me.
I'm so thankful for my family, friends, and of course, my Acapop family. Happy Thanksgiving!
And I'm really grateful for my supportive family, my adorable puppy, and my Acapop fam.
This year, I'm thankful for the amazing opportunities that I've been given by Acapop, and I'm also thankful for brownies.
This year, I have so many things to be thankful for, but one of the things is my little brother, Preston.
I'm thankful for my little dog right here. I'm also thankful for an awesome year with Acapop.
I am so thankful for all the incredible people I've met this year.
And I'm thankful for my dog, Maya, my family, my friends, and just the world we live in and all of its wonderful people. Let me know down in the comments what you're doing for Thanksgiving. Have a wonderful holiday. Bye!